So you start up your PC, see the login screen, and then this happens. You see a black screen with the mouse cursor, but you can't do anything else and it never changes, no matter how long you wait or how many times you restart your PC. Well, don't worry, because I'm going to show you how to fix it. Start by pressing Ctrl, Alt and Delete on the keyboard. Then go down to the power icon at the bottom right and click on it. Now hold down the left shift on your keyboard and click on Restart. Your computer will restart and then you'll see the Windows recovery screen. Next, click on Troubleshoot. Then Advanced Options, and then Uninstall Updates. Here you'll have two options: uninstall the latest feature update and uninstall the latest quality update. Select Uninstall Latest Quality Update. Next, you'll see a message explaining what this option does, and most importantly, that you won't lose any files or apps. Click on Uninstall Quality Update and wait for it to finish. Once it's finished, click on Done and then on Continue to boot into Windows. Your computer should now boot to your desktop and everything should be back to normal. To prevent this from happening again, you can go to Windows Update and pause the updates for a period of time. Now, if the first method didn't work for you, here are some other things you can try. Boot into the recovery environment again. This time, select the command prompt option and then type the following command and press enter. Wait for it to finish and close the command prompt window. Next, select system restore, choose a restore point and click on finish to start the system restore process. Once it's finished, click on continue to boot into Windows. If none of these methods worked for you, then the only option you have left is to reset your PC, and you can click on any of the videos on screen now for guidance on how to do that.